Okay, so when everything starts working, just let me know so I can get everything going. I accidentally had it on private, so it may not be, you know, working. Just waiting. Yes, you can hear me. There may be a delay because YouTube live streaming sucks. So, there's that. Once I get a few more people in the room, I'll start it up. If I sound weird, it's just because I have my headphones on and there's an echo, which is quite annoying, which I'm actually going to turn off Wirecast's audio. And gone. Now I can just hear myself once instead of four different freaking times. Isn't that grand? Okay. So I'm actually going to open up the YouTube on, what do you call it? My laptop, so I can devote everything to my full attention on the stream itself on my desktop. So, yeah, waiting. Yeah, there is a bit of a 30-second delay, which is kind of annoying. It's actually quite a lot annoying, actually. I just got a stream of messages right now. I'm actually going to refresh the page. So I'm just waiting for a few more than seven people to join the group so that I can get things starting. I think it's actually more like a minute delay. Eight watching, there we go. I should have given more notice, but I got some free time. My parents and my little brother went to a cookout, so I got the house to myself for the first time in, God, it feels like a month. Sorry about that, Ender. I gotta avoid coughing into the microphone. Are you saying I'm a TARDIS, Bob and Max? Or do you mean my TARDIS? Or, headphones came unplugged. Whoops. There we go. Nope. Stay. Of course, my headphone jack would choose today to be quite annoying. Yeah, Monic Chu? Is that supposed to be like Pikachu or five? Yes, live video. I've been meaning to do this for about 4 months. And this is pretty much the first time I've had any time home alone in a long time. Yeah. Which I'm hoping that stays that way for at least an hour so I can get all these questions done. So 16 watching right now. I'm going to wait until we get about 20 or 25 people in the group. You're stealing my TARDIS, Bob and Max. Good luck with that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Erzork. I am stealing your TARDIS, among other things. Because, you know, I can. Ash is a loser. Thanks for ruining my childhood. Second function for the win. Yes, Ender, first time live in like 5 months. And the first live stream was not my fault. I wasn't home alone, and then the rest of the team sort of bailed on me. So I was stuck here for like 3 hours just playing Doctor Who Client Mod, which I actually have loaded up right now. I'm about to switch to it so you guys can see that I am ready to play. Ooh, nice new graphics. Oops. And lightning. You see that lightning? But yeah, switching it back to the live. Oh no, I accidentally opened up Vegas. Okay, closing. But yeah, I'm just going to wait for a few more people to get into the room so that we can start. Because I don't want to start answering questions without a few more people in here. Yeah. What, you'll know that I start the stream when I play the intro. Oh, you do, Bob and Max, really? Oh, I'm just watching on the stream. It has the Live from the Police Box graphic over the game. I'll have to fix that. No, Leon Hogan, I will not. I give a lot of my life to this, and there's one thing I always joke with everyone else, is that my name and my face will never be seen. Hey, Pixel Puffin, I just responded to you on the iKings SGC forums. I haven't seen a live video on YouTube before. This is weird. Yes, indeed it is, Evan Rausch. I hope I pronounced your name right. This is weird for me, because I'm always used to just recording the threads off of my scripts, and if I don't like how it turned out, I just herp derpity dude too. How many times are you gonna ask me that? Okay, so there's about 22, 23 people in here right now, so I think I'll wait until there's 30, actually. You're gonna break into my house and steal my TARDIS. Good luck. You don't know which computer I have it on or hard drive, so good one. Hey, Fett. This is extremely weird for me to be doing this. Oh, yeah, my name's Jordan. Sure, we'll go with that ear. I'm actually getting thirsty just from talking like this right now. Luckily, I brought my gigantic Tampico tropical punch. Cherry, orange, and pineapple. But Herp Derpity, if I say yes, you can't go after John Barrowman. Bob and Max, hopefully you won't need to wait too much longer. There are things in motion right now. Ashley, Evan, I do not really build many block TARDISes. Oh, Mr. Skater, you're a patron on the Patreon campaign? Cool, that's awesome. quite possibly Ender. No, Mr. Moon. Or should I say Dr. Moon? Oh god, that was bad. I'm not used to live videos on YouTube either. Oh, tropical. Yeah, tropical punch, not tampon. Oh, wow. Okay, so we have 31 people in here now, so I am going to get this started. Sure. Yeah, according to about every other person in the giant mine universe. But remember, layer styles. Okay, so I'm going to mute my mic, and then I'm going to play the intro. Hopefully this goes smoothly. I practiced, but yeah, there's going to be something that goes wrong on this, so I will be right back. Okay, yep, that went wrong. I have to redo that. I forgot to turn the audio back on for Wirecast so I could hear what was going on. Okay, here we go. You guys ready? And I'm back! Surprisingly, that went really well. I didn't expect the intro to go that well. Oh look, it's playing now on the laptop. So yeah, that's about 30 seconds of a delay. Oh, by the way, go to the link in the description if you guys want to submit questions on the thread so that I can put them in the post later on. I will be answering questions out of the chat room too. Yes, Harry Potter mixed with Doctor Who music, and Stargate, interestingly enough, because iKings SGC stands for iKings Stargate Coalition. It's a blend of our three most popular projects: Hogwarts RP Experience, Doctor Who Client Mod, and of course Stargate, well, our original iKings Stargate Multiverse servers. But yeah, wow, there's a lot of posts going on. So I'm gonna read a little bit of what I prepared for this thread. It's basically many of the questions are repeats or things I have already answered in the past. Typically, I just select 15 to 20 of the most interesting and worthwhile questions, write out responses, then Eddie or Ethan get online to ask the questions. I record those videos, which usually takes about an hour for a 20-minute video, because there's a whole lot of insanity that goes on, and hopefully that carries on into this by myself. However, in the case of the questions out of the police box also being live from the police box, we are going to be doing our standard question selection and answer preparation. In this case, however, we will be answering as many interesting or funny questions as we can, splitting the time between answering the prepared questions and answering the videos, or answering the questions that come in through the chat room or this thread while we are live streaming. After the stream is finished, we will likely be... Which will likely be whenever I become exhausted or when I am no longer home alone. I will publish a thread one with the questions and answers as we prepared. So I'm going to answer a few questions from the chat room itself. Oh, I forgot to put on the Firefox page. Here you guys go. So you can see what I'm looking at right here. So yes, I'm going to answer this first question first, though. Okay, so this was submitted by Werhog. He's a patron on the Patreon campaign. Question, is the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers client mod a joke? Well, initially it started out as an April Fool's Day joke, but after putting so much effort into the logo recreation and my half finished attempt at recreating the MMPR intro sequence, I came to the realization that working on these things caused my mind to break free from Doctor Who's shackles that have been attached for 2 years, and I was finally able to experience and learn something new, graphics-wise, I mean. So while I have no immediate plans to submit to complete a Mighty Morphin Power Rangers mod, you never know what might happen in the few moments of free time that I have. So now I'm going to actually answer a few chat room questions, and I'll be switching tabs in between when I go to the questions and stuff. As you can see, there's going to be a little bit of a delay on the stream. But yeah, will there be a way to pick other doctors / custom screwdrivers in-game? Yes, actually, we will be having custom screwdrivers, a system where you can mix and match pieces. You can use past doctors' sonic screwdrivers and that sort of stuff. Yes, there will be a lot of sonic screwdrivers. Guys, he answered most. Yes, the Silence are still a work in progress right now. So, they will... More information will come out soon after Alpha is out. Silence gameplay mechanic where you teleport from... No, they'll have something unique and totally out of this world. Wardrobe system. Yes, that's something that we plan on doing while we are in Alpha. I'm not sure if that's going to be in the first Alpha version, but that's definitely something we really, really want to get. Do you think Peter Capaldi will get a new Sonic? Do you want him to have a new one? No, actually, we already know he's not going to have a new Sonic. He is using the Smith-era Sonic, which is the Mark VII. I? Yes. Yeah, the filming have proven it. iKinks, is it summer? Do you plan on working more on your projects, or will you... I don't hang out with my family to begin with. I will be opening up the servers again, so there's that. What is the current release date, and will it have a cost? We have a release date in mind, but we will not be saying that. And no, it will be absolutely 100% free, especially now, because Mojang is kind of going ballistic on anyone who charges for anything in-game. Can you customize your own TARDIS or select from preset ones? Yes, there will be an element of customization in the TARDIS. I'm not sure how far extensive that will be, but we want this to be a truly customizable experience for you. You are your own doctor. You can do your own thing. How do we regenerate? Right now, the only regeneration we have planned is story-based at the very beginning, because we want to get through at least one or two chapters with our 12th doctor before jumping into Capaldi. And there's a very interesting explanation. Oh, I just seen something that if you only knew. But yeah, there's a very good explanation for why our 12th doctor is different than Capaldi. And funny fact, my family is related to Capaldi's family. We have the same origins, so that's very crazy. I'm very stuffed up today. Does regeneration occur when the player dies or in specific points in the story? It's both. Right now, we only have specific story points plotted out. Then, once the story we have in mind right now is completed, it will shift into normal regeneration. There's going to be a sub-regeneration system so that you're still using regeneration energy. This is a totally different kind of doctor, so there's something there that allows you to regenerate while not changing face. You can only play as a Time Lord, or are you going to have other alien races on the mod? Well, there's actually one story that I want to do that involves you playing as the Daleks. You are a single Dalek, and you have to defeat the Doctor, or try to defeat the Doctor. iKing, will you please update us on the current interior, or will you torture me for another year and a half? The current interior is something that I have not worked on in at least 6 months. It's just so massive, and right now our plans are to only use the central dome in the Alpha, so that gives me more time to finish it. But I will probably be doing something once the new textures and blocks for that interior are completed. Do a Great Intelligence mod. You see, I wasn't a fan of the Great Intelligence to begin with. He didn't seem like a good villain. He was very empty. There wasn't much substance to him. And the whole series seven season, wow, I called it series. I'm American and I called it series. But yeah, it just wasn't that great overall. It had the worst ratings since season one. What's the population of China and what are their names? All I know is that they kill a baby if you have more than one, and if it's a girl. That's pretty much my knowledge of China right now. Wow, that was very dark for a live stream about a video game. After release of the Doctor Who client mod, will there be a way of making our own DLC or something like that? Yes. We will be giving you... That's actually a very good question, because there's a video coming up about our in-game modeler. I have to record it after I do this, if my parents aren't home. But yeah, we will be allowing you to have your own DLC and add-ons. It's something that we hope to make very easy for you guys to do. Bye, Universe Master 5. Hope to see you again on the next one. Make a Supernatural mod. I would love to make a Supernatural mod, because who doesn't love Crowley and Castiel? Dean and Sam? I could give or take. But, yeah. Can we put a TARDIS inside a TARDIS inside a TARDIS? Actually, yes, you can. If you, I don't remember which video it is, but I did... it was about a year ago. I put the TARDIS exterior in the TARDIS interior. Actually, no, I think it was about September, and I kept going in the TARDIS exterior. It was very much like Time and Space, the minisodes. Are you still positive that the Doctor Who client mod will come out this summer? Yes, I am absolutely positive of that. And there's going to be a video coming out, a short 30-second teaser teasing the release time frame. Come on, dude, answer my question. When will the Doctor Who climb out? But for download, I cannot answer that, because if I with a then if it doesn't happen, people will get pissed off at us. And we avoid the backlash as much as we can. Will there be will there be multi-TARDISes like First Doctor, TARDIS, and Eleven? Yes, we will have every single kind of TARDIS, and we will have tons more of exteriors. Whew. With the current size of the TARDIS being small, seeing the interior video, what happened to the... it's still there. It's being built in a map. It's not in the TARDIS code right now. The TARDIS is being rewritten in 1.5, but we're going to make that change in 1.2.5 so that we can release the alpha as soon as possible. Who makes the textures for the Doctor Who climate? That would be me. Currently, it's always been me. We have no other graphics person. I pretty much just power through it all night long to get the graphics done, so yeah, right now it's just me. Will we have Doctor Who Climax comments, e.g. Spawn K9? I don't know what that means, sorry Guy Young. How successful do you think the mod will be? Well, right now, it's pretty much the most popular mod on Planet Minecraft, with, I think we're about to hit 3,000 diamonds, and that's from no YouTubers advertising us, so I think our success already speaks for itself. Right now, we just want to create a really good mod that we're proud of. Teasers, I hate teasers. You will be very happy with this teaser, Leon Hogan. It is being voiced by Jake Dunsbridge, our voice of the 11th Doctor. It's going to be an animated little scene, so yeah, I hope you look forward to that. I'm looking forward to it. I know that. How will paradoxes work? Can you meet past versions of yourself? Actually, we are still working on that. I can't reveal details about that. Sorry. Few things. Do you plan on custom textured particles? Also, do you plan on fully voiced dialogue or like hand motions and weird grunts like Lego video games? Voice acting is definitely something we're going to look into. We have a short time frame for the... early cutscene for the alpha, but yeah. Will the mod 1 need a launcher and 2 will be hard on slower PCs? Actually, the iKings SGC hub is our launcher and client. And that was my dog. Nope, that's the cat knocking stuff down. There you go, guys. Live streaming at its best. Will characters die? What was it? Oh, yeah. The iKings SGC hub, if you go to hub.ikingsgc.com, you can go see the outdated client right now. I will be doing a video soon about the updated hub, so yeah. And 2, no, as long as you can play vanilla Minecraft decently, you will be able to play Doctor Who Climate. We do plan on building in some kind of Optifine type thing, but yeah. I'm going to switch the view back to... Nope, that's the intro. I'm going to switch it back to this. Actually, I'm gonna hang on. Sorry, guys. There we go. There we go. Now you can see the Doctor Who climb on and that at the very same time. Oops. Wrong one. I'm still very, very new at this live streaming thing. So, yeah. Okay, getting back to the questions. Will Jake be several things in the Doctor Who climb on since I believe that you regenerate into the 12th Doctor? Well, right now, he's only going to be the 11th Doctor. If he wants more roles, that's amazing, and we would absolutely like that. Right now, we're trying to figure out who will be the voice of the 12th Doctor. If it could be an American, if it could be somebody else, I know a lot of backlash would happen if it was an American and if I voiced it. But right now, there's not many people we know who have good mic quality for the cutscenes to be as professional as we can be. So there's that. We're still figuring that out. What's the story with Daleks building their own bases? Leanne Hogan asks. Well, Daleks, their primary motive is... Well, there's different Daleks. There's the ones that the TARDIS spawns once it crashes from its virtual matrix crystals, blah, 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 who will be trying to terraform Minecraftia into the new Skaro. Stop killing me. Will there be custom companions? Yes. I'm going to answer a few questions from the actual thread right now, so I hope you guys understand that, so that people who asked months and months and months ago can get their questions answered. So next up, we have TARDIS Driver, who asks, on a scale of 1 to 10 jelly babies, how fantastic do you feel about the Doctor Who climb on? I truly love the project, but I would be lying if I said that I did not get stressed out and demotivated once in a while. People take for granted what we all do to make things a reality. It is essentially a full-time job that we don't get paid for. We do it for the love of what we are doing. So to answer your full question, most days 10, some days 5. It really depends on what I am working on that day. Next up, we have a question submitted by Ender Tenet. What are some fan-based creatures models you will add to the Doctor Who climb on? And do you think my suggestion, boss, the virus, could be in game? For the first release, I cannot say that many suggestions without models or textures have been added. As for a specific count of fan-based models, that I really do not know. And next we have a question submitted by Nadette2. I think that's how you pronounce it. When is the estimated time for the full release of Hogwarts RP Experience? Whenever the plugin suite rewrites and updates are completed. Okay, I'm going to switch back to the chat really quick so you guys can see that. Okay. Okay, so getting back to the questions here on the YouTube video. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do this. Oh, I can't do that. Never mind. Okay. How many companions can you have at one time? Right now, we don't know. The companion system is still a work in progress. Will there be a Fez hat? Yes. How many races of aliens will there be by Trevor Aya in real life? Lots and lots. Right now, there's currently, I think, 80 species of aliens in the Doctor Who client mod. Do you get any profit from this mod? Absolutely not, actually. I was just joking with YoFreak and Giraffe Stock yesterday. My account balance right now is negative $34. So, yeah. No profit at all. Everything goes into improving what we are working on. And thanks to the patrons and the Patreon campaign, things are finally looking up. Yeah. Since the Daleks will have their own Kill the Doctor mission, are you planning to do this with other races? Right now, I don't really know about other races for stories playing as them, but because I wanted to make the Daleks scary again. They're pretty much useless in the show right now. I do not like Dalek stories. I hate Dalek episodes because it's the same thing. Daleks go exterminate and scream and yell, and then in the end, some long-winded message they try to sell to the Doctor, and it gets them defeated. So they're pretty much a useless species now that get thrown in there so the BBC can keep the rights. Will there be a free play mode? Actually, the Doctor Who Climat is a story slash free play game. It's a hybrid sandbox gameplay. So basically, the story is in the background propelling whatever goes on. And you can Sorry if I'm getting rambly, but you can actually, crap. I forgot what I was saying. If you post that on the iKingsSGC forums, actually go to drwho.ikingsgc.com, and in the very first paragraph, you can read your answer, Evan Rush. How can we donate? You can go to the donate.ikingsgc.com if you wish to donate through PayPal, amazon.ikingsgc.com if you wish to donate through Amazon. Will the mod have all the doctors and will... Oh, and forgot about the Patreon campaign. Patreon.ikingsgc.com. Will the mod have all doctors and will the Daleks only attack 3 to 12? Yes, it will in some capacity have all 14 doctors. That was a little hint for you. Did you make a specific companion for the 12th Doctor? No, right now the 12th Doctor is on his own, and there's a very good reason for that. I can't go into it, though. Sorry. I'm really confused about the Huon Particles. Can you try to explain them a little bit? Well, Huon Particles are essentially the life force of the TARDIS. They are the glucose or sugar in the TARDIS's blood that provide the energy that it needs. And just like with diabetes in humans, the Huon Particles get infected in the Doctor Who climax, which causes the crash. So, basically, the TARDIS has diabetes in this scenario. I never thought about it like that, but yeah. Will this mod be on Xbox? No, I do not know. I don't think so. How does the new Mojang rules affect you? It doesn't. Mojang wants to be stuck up and do what they're doing. They can do it. They could technically steal anything that we create in the Doctor Who climat and use it in vanilla Minecraft, but the amount of backlash they will likely get if they ever attempt to do that will prevents them from doing it. How realistic will you make the Earth planet? Will you add currency systems or plants and animals? Yes, all of the above. Wow, Matthew Edison, that's a lot of will this mod be on Xbox. I want details on companions. Don't have them yet. Sorry, pixelated player. Will planets have buildings? Yes, absolutely, they will have buildings. Looks like Irzurik left. He messaged me on Skype. Hint, Peter Cushing. No. No. Talk about the Harry Potter mod. Well, there's not much to talk about right now. I do have textures, I do have models, and I do have, graphics done. Well, I say graphics done, I mean I have to redo those graphics, but yeah, it's coming along slowly in my spare time. How do you live stream? I'm sure there's a lot of tutorials out there. Scott Smash, I can't really go into depth on this. But now I'm going to go back to the thread so that I can answer a few more people's questions from the iKingsGC forums. There. Okay. Iron Man Games, will regenerations have a gold aura, or will the look be varied? Obviously, we would like all regenerations to be a little bit different. There will be a unified aspect to them, though. For past Doctor regeneration stories, what we chose to do will likely be as it's seen in the show, but for our own regenerations, we would like the gold aura to be present with a twist for each regeneration. Submitted by Werehog. Patreon on the iKingsGC Patreon campaign. Will the Adipose have a major role in the Doctor Who climat or just be a side species? Well, they are about as big of a role as that tiny baby things made of fat can be. That's all I can really say. TARDIS Driver, how does the mod division organize priorities in the mod making process? For instance, do you work mostly on mods, mostly on the Doctor Who climat than other mods, or do you mostly do coding and model sometimes? Currently, the only model that gets coded is Doctor Who climat mod. Luckily, that does not mean that the other projects get left in the dirt. I model and texture for Stargate Chevron 7 at least once a week, and I've got a nice stockpile of stuff waiting to be coded. One more question from the thread, then I'll switch back to the chat room. I can't believe I'm still going, talking this fast without taking anything to drink. Come along, Pond 42. In the Archangel Network chat system, will you be able to add friends, have voice chats, and let people join your current game session? Yes, actually, the Archangel system is going to be like a social network. So basically, in the future of the system, we would like to have it develop into something akin to a mini social network where you will be able to add friends, aka companions, voice chat, and yes, let other people join right up with you in your current game session. I just got to check Skype for something because people are messaging me. Okay, yeah. Okay, back to the YouTube chat, shall we? Okay. Are the worlds randomly generated or do they spawn a specific map? Both. Okay, so take the Grim, for instance. The Grim, totally randomly generated, but with predefined structures and stuff of the like. So every individual map will be completely unique. No one will have the same maps. Yeah. So basically, even though there's a path to each building, it's still automatically generated through some really amazing code by YoFreak. Oh wow, 61 people watching now. Awesome. Will there be an official iKings SGC Doctor Who client mod server? Yes, there will be two, a build server and a play story server. So one will be the MMO aspect, others will be building with Doctor Who client mod resources. So there will be the creative and there will be the story aspect of the Doctor Who client mod. You said friends are companions. What if they want to be a Time Lord? That will, that's something we're still trying to work out with the confines of the story. I don't have an answer for you right now. Skullbone Slayer Matthew says, when will this be out? Also, may I please interview you? I think you're amazing and want to share your story. My Skype is Skullbone Slayer. Please allow me to. If you PM me on the iKings RCC forums later, I will take a look at that. I can't really do it right now because I'm trying to manage all this, but PM me your question, and I'll get back to you on the iKings RCC forums. I gotta grab something to drink really quick. Where'd I put my, there it is, on the ground. Nice. Will the crack be in the mod? And will the time warp be in the mod too? Both will be, but not in the way, you expect. Are you gonna work on other client mods in the future? A Star Trek one would be awesome. It would be awesome, but I don't know right now. How the hell is story multiplayer going to work with, like, 100 doctors running around? Well, for the MMO servers, it's not going to be the doctor. It's going to be you are a Time Lord on the multiplayer large server. For individual servers that you host with your friends over LAN or something like that, you'll be the doctor. You can choose who will be the doctor and all that. What part of the development do you like the most? Coding, story writing, or something else? Well, I am not actually a coder. I am a graphic designer. So what I do is I do all the writing, I do all the posts, I do the graphics, I do the textures, and I model. So, yeah. I enjoy animating in After Effects the most, actually. That's something I really want to get more into, but my college doesn't offer After Effects courses, so I have to learn that crap on my own. I almost said the more explicit one. iKing, I have a question. How much will screen time will 11 have? Right now, that's a tough question because originally I killed him in the first 2 minutes. But now that we have Jake, well, I say killed. There's something going on in the story that I can't get into right now. I'm sorry, Mephilis. Why did you make the mod on Minecraft? Why not make a new game or a mod, a current one with better graphics? Well, Minecraft, 15 million or was it 50 million now, I don't know, but Minecraft has a giant wealth of a user base that, to put it in layman's terms, exploit. It's easy to get a following on Minecraft, because the player base is already there, and if you have something you're passionate about, and another thing you're passionate about, and merge them into one, it's just good. Have you heard of Fallout Who Vegas? Please check it out, mate. Matthew Edison. Yes, I have heard of it. I haven't checked it out because I'm not a big gamer outside of what my own projects lead me to. I have 181 games on Steam and barely ever play any of them. Do you have plans for distributing the alpha or beta of this mod to famous YouTubers to get some hype? like Yogscast guy and other people. Well, this isn't really a secret. I'm not a huge fan of Yogscast. They're great for people who like that sort of video. I'm not one of those people. I like accents. The silly accents sort of annoy me. I know a lot of people who like it. I'm just not one of those. It's nothing against the Yogscast. I just don't like it. But to answer your original question, yes, Direwolf20 and Willy Rex approached me and asked if they could be in the alpha. And I didn't decline. They will be in the alpha, but they will not be able to post any videos while it's in closed alpha. They have to wait until it's in public beta to do that, because I don't want any famous YouTuber to get an advantage over smaller YouTubers in reviewing it. Okay. Hello, Stargate Channel. Hello, Art2000Her. How will you make these mods on your own? How to make these mods on your own? There's plenty of resources on the Minecraft forum for tutorials and all that stuff. I'm not a coder, so I couldn't help you with that. Wow, this is really scrolling fast now. Oh, this is a really good question, Ghostly WhoXX. iKings, what if I finish the mod completely? Will there be any reason why would I play it again? Not saying I'm going to hate it. Yes, there's always going to be content being added, and even if there's ever a period of time that you have finished it and there's no new content, we have replay value littered all over this. It will be worth your time to go back and play the story, or you could just keep on going and free roam and do everything you would do in normal Minecraft with Doctor Who stuff in it. Roughly, where are you? I am in the Erie County of New York. I'm not going to say the specific location. Will there be limited regenerations in hardcore, and will there be unlimited regeneration in normal or hard? Well, you see, the thing is, questions like that lend itself to the Minecraft experience. We are changing the Minecraft experience into our own. So it's going to be a complete overhaul of things, so it's kind of hard to answer that question as things will change. So it's not going to be like hardcore or that sort of thing. How long of a time span will there be between the first closed alpha and the open beta? Roughly a week or 2 weeks. Week and a half, 2 weeks, something around there. It won't be very long at all. Oh, you mean open beta. I thought you meant open alpha. Sorry. Not sure. We want to add in... beef up the... So, alpha is being released on 1.2.5, and beta will be 1.5.2 and 1.6.4. Or we might just skip that and go directly to 1.7 or 1.8. But right now, the plan is alpha 1.2.5 and beta 1.5, 1.6.4. So many points. Have you seen the new Godzilla yet? No, I was really disappointed. I was at the theaters about a week ago. I wanted to see it, or X-Men Days of Future Past, but my, of course you know Herpy, I called you Herpy, anyways, but yeah, so, I lost my train of thought. I can't find the question now, it's going so fast. I'm sorry to whoever that was. If you post it on the iKingsSG forums, I'll get back to you on that. When do you think this mod will be done? I know, I can't tell you, though. Sorry. How do I PM on the forums? There should be a button on your profile that says Start Conversation, or on my profile, actually. Go to my profile and click Start Conversation. Saw another thing that you only knew. How do I... Oh, already got that one. What made you want to develop a Doctor Who mod? Well, to be honest, it could be the drugs I was on at the time. So I shattered my ankle, completely obliterated it, and I was stuck at home for a year and a half not being able to walk. I don't know why I went into Shatner mode there. But yeah, I was stuck at home not being able to walk for a year and a half, and I was already involved with the Doctor Who mod before me and YoFreak trashed it and just turned it into Doctor Who Climb mod. But yeah, it was something that I was very interested in doing. I don't know the specifics of why I decided to do it, because I was pretty much obsessed with Harry Potter and Stargate at the time. But yeah. Yep, Matthew Edison, I will. I have it marked down somewhere. do you run the whole mod division? It's not as clear as Oh, this guy's the boss. He says how it is. No, we're friends in the mod division. Joe, I mean, Yo Freak, Mac, I keep saying by the first names, Yo Freak and Giraffe Stock and everyone else, we're all friends in there. It's a tight-knit group, so we all decide what gets done. I gotta go, you know, spending time with family on Father's Day and stuff. Yes, I know. Thanks for watching. Yeah, see ya, Evan. Hey, not to be bothered, but Iking, have you ever heard of the TARDIS bucket plugin? It's honestly really cool, and I assume a lot of the TARDIS features will be a lot like that. I have heard of it. I've never played it. I know a lot of people like it, but I haven't done much on bucket in a while. What is the benefit of the in-game Iking's FCC hub? Well, it's not exactly in-game. It's the launcher and client. So basically, you know how it's a tedious, annoying thing having to deal with mod conflicts, all that sort of stuff. You can really find most of this out at hub.ikingsfcc.com. It answers it better than I could do on the spot right now. Any idea if you are going to release the Doctor Who Cloud Mod soundtrack? I really like the covers. That's something I don't know yet. Maybe to patrons or donors of a specific tier, but right now I've seen too many people using the audio from the videos in their own videos, and it's getting very annoying. So releasing a whole soundtrack to that, it just, I don't know. Will the installation be difficult, and how will the wardrobe system work? Well, the installation will not be difficult at all. Basically, all you do is download the iKings.cc hub, click the drop-down menu, click Doctor Who Climb On, type in your login info, press play. There, you're done. It installs you for it. It installs you it for you, and you're free to play. Did you say Happy Father's Day to your dad? Yes, I did. He said, "Huh? Yeah. Whatever." Johnson, YouTube. Will there be any advantages for being a iKings.cc member? Yes, actually, the iKings.cc forums will be told about the release a good week before the Minecraft forums, this YouTube channel, or the Planet Minecraft thread. So yeah, there are a ton of advantages for being an iKingsFCC forums member. Will you sell to Mojang if they contact you? Hell no. Hell no. I do not like Mojang as a company. I do not like Mojang there. I do not like them anywhere. Too much Dr. Seuss kid, I'm sorry. Will most of the mobs have Blender models? Or are you going to stay with Techni to make it feel Minecrafter? Neither. Neither. We have our own in-game modeler. That is what we are going to be using once it is ready. We're going to ditch Techni. We're only going to use Blender for cutscenes and environment stuff, and then it's our in-game modeler all the way. It's 10 times better than Techni. Techni was great. It's just not developed anymore, and it doesn't work on Windows 8.1 either. So, yeah. Can't you flag for copyright if other people use your music in their videos? Yes, we can, and we have, but tracking down every single person who does that, it's just too much time. It's too much stress. Yeah. I'm gonna go back to the thread right now, so to answer a few more questions from there. So yeah, let's go. Actually, I'm gonna start playing some music in the background, so it's not just me blabbing. Let me know in the comments if it's too loud. Okay. Got that one. Ion Sphere. Will you be able to be a female doctor? Possibly. Warhog again. What is the minimum donation to get your name on a gravestone in Grimm? And will the. Well, this question can't be done now because of the Mojang new UELA. Or U EULA. So yeah, thanks, Mojang. Go to hell. Time Turner. Will there be a customizable sonic screwdriver system? Already answered that, but yes. Eventually, we plan on customizable sonic screwdrivers. However, for the first release, we do not intend for that to be a fully complete system. Is Conine, yeah. Is K9 going to be very responsive in game? Like, does it respond to your actions For instance, it acts like a wolf. I gotta be honest here. When I read that, I read acts like a wolf, I chuckled a little bit. Canine, as with all other companions, which is integrated into the smart entity system, will be a much more responsive and intuitive mob than any other Minecraft mob has been in vanilla. Your question is a bit non-specific, so I won't go in depth, but Canine will respond to your actions, and you can control some of his actions through the companion GUI. Werehog again, how closely will the story arc of Grimm follow the plot of the Wizard of Oz? It won't. The Grimm is not directly connected with anything related to the Wizard of Oz, even though there is a connection somewhere there. Can't hear any music. That's weird. Hang on, let me... Well, there's... Huh. No, it should be playing. Yeah, I hear it. Okay, I'm going to switch back to the chat room so I can see what's going on. Oh, this has been going for nearly an hour. Okay. How you started Minecraft. How I started playing Minecraft. I'm going to assume that's the question. Well, I started playing Minecraft the summer before my sophomore year. So at the end of my freshman year of high school, I started playing. It was InDev and Classic at the time. I started a big server, that turned to hell. I got kicked out of that. Every staff member did. Okay, you hear the music? Just very quiet. Let me turn it up a little bit, okay? Unless you guys want the music off, then I'll turn it off. There you go, turning it up to negative 16 decibels. There, let me know if that music level's higher now, and if you want it, still play. Do you guys want me to play the Doctor Who climb mod for a little bit? And, yeah. Do you want me to play it a little so that, I don't know. Or do you want me to keep answering some questions, or play it for a little bit and then get back to the questions? Okay, you guys like the music? Will there be different regeneration, like the old ones and the new ones? Like, every single one is a new regeneration. I already answered that, but, the regenerations right now are story-defined, but there will be a regeneration system before you regenerate next. What has been flagged as spam? You sound like Hiccup a little from How to Train Your Dragon. Do you like that movie, and would you make a mod for it? I've never heard of that. If my voice sounds a little bit high-pitched, it's because I'm talking really fast. Normally, my voice is pretty down low if I'm not talking a lot, which is pretty much every day. Okay, so apparently the video on my desktop is not showing me your most updated things. It's flagging people as spam, which is quite annoying. So don't post the same questions over and over again. You'll get flagged as spam. Okay, I'll play. It's a good thing I had the YouTube up on my laptop. Okay, I'm going to play it now. I'm going to switch it, get my keyboard in position, and there we go. Starting to play. Let's play. Who did the DocuClimbout soundtrack? Right now, we have a new musician named Baco. He's going to be doing the... Oh, crap. Crashed. Oh, I know what that was. I'm on the wrong version. Damn it. Okay, give me a second to fix that. See, live streaming. Don't you just love it? Okay, that should be going. Just give it a few seconds, everyone. Sorry about this. I clicked on a map that was from a more advanced version, and it sort of caused an issue. Okay, I'm trying to play. Launch. Okay, I'll answer a few questions in the meantime. While it's launching. There we go, it's launching. Okay, so, thank you, XL Creeper. Okay. Brilliant first try. Yes, I know. There we go. Should be, oh, I launched two of them. Damn it. Wrong. No, close. Oh, man. And the icon crashes the game. Yes, I did, Bob and Max. I wouldn't say about a god. It's a team effort here. Okay. It should be playing now, so let's get to it. I'm going to create a new map this time on creative. YouTube live stream Stargate channel. Oh. This is what happens every time I play mod. Well, then they didn't code the mods well if you crash every time. Will this client come in a launcher or some sort of big mod? Yes, it will be on the iKingsSGC hub. Just gotta change one thing. Oh no, it's already there. Okay, so it may be a bit laggy due to the live stream, plus my CPU is at 100 because I'm doing the live stream. I'm about 6 versions behind because I can't show you what's in the new ones. So this may look a bit weird. Ah, damn it. Didn't do it right. Okay. You know, we love our secrets. Does that crash happen often? No, that was a crash that was caused by, the map being on 7 versions ahead, and I didn't have the right, stuff in the game that load, and it crashed the game. Gotta fix that texture. Keep in mind that everything in the alpha has been rewritten for the beta. We're developing them concurrently. Like this view right here with the TARDIS door, it's not in the most recent versions or in 1.5, the beta. Hey, look, direction's fixed. This wouldn't be a iKing stream if things didn't go bad. I know. I have a notorious for bad live streams, and I've only done one before, so that's saying a lot. Oh, don't whistle. That was bad of me. Okay. Should I translocate anywhere? Anybody want me to translocate? Yeah, I'll translocate. This is a 45-second delay, so I can't really get a real answer. Let's go 590. You guys probably won't be able to hear the audio from the game. What is the percentage of forum questions that you plan on answering? I'm going to answer the entire thread. I haven't gotten to the new thread yet where they're being submitted right now. I'm still getting the questions that you asked earlier. So, yeah. World select. That's running a bit slow. Oh, no, that's just me. Yep, I'm being slow today. World selection GUI, how I love you. Grim. Oh yeah, the new world selection GUI time era selection menu. I just love this thing. I'm gonna try to get it a full circle because I'm not a fan of the half circle. Gallifreya, if you have it. How many items are added and can I hear the audio? A lot of comment. No, don't. Oh, it disappeared before I got to it. Damn it. I love seeing the Comets. And Wheatley whenever he shows up. I really must know your layer styles. Good luck with that. Speaking of Arntron Energy, I need to get back to that. Totally forgot to write up. Here, let's exit out of the TARDIS. Yeah, let's just make this a little bit easier on my computer. Because it's doing the live stream as well. There we go. That should be better for you guys. Okay. What do you guys want to see? I mean, this is the problem we had with the live stream the last time, is me just rambling around because I know everything in here. There you guys go. You can see the magic school bus TARDIS. Make a Time Lord and K-9. Already have it. See? Spawn Time Lord. Spawn. Whoop, wrong one. Spawn K-9. Weeping Angels. You guys want to see Weeping Angels? I'll show you some Weeping Angels. Time Knight. On Angel 50. No, let's go 20. That would help if I wasn't on peaceful. Oh, I just fell. This is, even though, oh, damn, 1.2.5 angels, you freaking piss me off. Kill all. Kill. Ah, oh, you took it out. Oh, well. Oof. Almost got me there. GM, let's get out of here. Hello, Nedit. K9 is one of my favorite features in this mod, and he's about to get a whole lot better soon. Can you customize your TARDIS? Yes, you can. I wonder how many things can go bad in one live stream. A lot. A lot, apparently. Spawn. Angel. Let's go with 5 this time. 5's more manageable. Ah, fucker. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I apologize for every kid who's in this chat and any parent who's watching. Oh, that was bad. Oh, live. And don't worry about that you're dead thing. That's just temporary until we get their temporal dislocation mechanisms working. They're already on 1.5, but they're not on 1.2.5 right now. Let me back my freaking Sonic. You know what? Let's do this. GM. Give me some frickin' TNT. As soon as I can find TNT. This is the downside for being on 1.2.5. We could have brought down the new inventory, but yeah. And all the parents and children left. Okay, you know what? This freaking spear I am getting sick of. I'm trying to demonstrate mod features, and I can't get rid of this stupid vanilla thing. Come on. Want to screw with me, huh? Okay. Yeah. I accidentally closed out of the game. Let me start it back up. Actually, I'm going to answer a few more questions and get back into the actual thing. Fun. Okay, back to the questions. Bye, Netta. Wow, I've been going for 1 hour and 5 minutes. I'm gonna like every video. Say how long you have been working on this mod. About 2.5 years. There's a lot of videos to go through, XL Creeper. Thanks, pixelated player. I'm not even trying to be hilarious. I'm just really thirsty and hungry right now. Bye, Tales of Tardis. Be sure to leave your questions on the iKingsSGC forums. I'll answer them there if I can't answer them on the video live. Will there ever be a process for dematerializing? Actually, Oman, how do you pronounce your name? Sorry. I will show you that right now. Let me go full screen on the Doctor Who Climb mod. Let me get rid of the Earth. And let's get into the game. I'll show you that. God damn it. Click the wrong thing. Count that as number three things gone wrong. Where are the add-ons going to be? In the add-ons and DLC section. And on the iKingsSGC forums. They will be installed directly from the launcher, hopefully. How hard is it to make a launcher? I'm not a coder, but graphics-wise, it's pretty damn hard because you need to unify the design with anything you have externally. Oh, actually, that's a really nice background with the fade and nice. I'm going to make that my wallpaper. I'm going to go in-game, screenshot that, and make that my wallpaper. Do I like Subway? I like their chicken teriyaki subs and their Philly cheesesteak subs. I don't get a chance to have it often, though. Will there be a separate story for multiplayer? Yes. For the MMO? Yes, there will be. You're going to be on Gallifrey. That's all I'm going to say. Do you like Little Big Planet, and would you make a mod for it? Never played it. I'm sorry, pixelated player. Hello, do the questions have to be about Dr. Climon? No, they could be about anything. They can be about anything you want. Okay, so I'm going to get back in here and show you the dematerialization. Nice. Send that over on the iKingsSGC forums, Tales of Tardis. I'd love to take a look at Roller Coaster. I love them. What was I doing? Spawn, Tardis. Yep, I'm going to show you the D-Mat. Get rid of that. World selection. Let's go to Grim. I think the Grim terrain is a bit off in this version. I think it's disabled because we were debugging stuff, but I'm going to go to it anyways. Yes, I have showered today, Werhog. Ooh, that time vortex is moving awfully fast.
High FPS.
Going for a landing, shall we? Let's go right into the building here. Let's go right back out. So yeah, that was DMAT and REMAT. Hopefully that answered Omar's question. You see, the Grimm's terrain in this version is disabled, so that we could debug some stuff. But yeah. Oh, that's oh yeah, I remember. That's fixed on the newest version. Oh man, this is the reason I hate going back to different versions. But I can't show you what's in the new one. It's so frustrating. But yeah, I can actually take you back a few versions more so that you could see the Grimm in its full glory. Here's the Witch's Tower. Yep. God, this model for the witch is horrible. The Wicked Witch of the West. I mean, it's even missing a friggin' eye. I need to redo that model soon. Will you be doing more live? I would like to see more. Yes, I will absolutely be doing more of these live. I think it's gone really well this time. I just have to get the time alone in the house to do it. It's not something that happens often. Can you make the planets each have a biome so after the story you can explore? That's actually something we do have. See, I'm looking at the ground right now. Right here, this is the graveyard. The light brown, that's the graveyard. Yep. And this is just wild terrain. So the biomes are all mixed together, and on this, it's an island. So you see how it's like this? It's all randomly generated, but all the buildings still spawn, and there's still the path leading in between them. So the story can still happen the same way, but differently, each player's experience. I make a new model for which? Go ahead, Mr. Skater. Send it to me on the iKingsJustice forums. I'd love to see what people can come up with. We add community submissions all the time. I was standing a little farther away from the mic than I would have liked. Let's go. How about we go to the... whoops. Okay. Who wants to go to... This chicken really wants at my lower regions, doesn't it? Oh, that was bad. Okay, so... Hey! There we go. Now it's working, sort of. This is fixed, too. Although that caused a whole other issue to fix when we fix this. Oh, nice. I can see the exterior like this. What just happened? That was extremely weird. Oh. Don't you just love my live streams? Okay, there we go. Hey, sort of. Okay, yep. Okay, I'm going to get back to answering some questions, and I'll come back to gameplay in a little bit. Do you have any features planned for Complex TARDIS piloting? Yes, we do. Yes, you will be able to control it through the buttons on the console, on a model console. Please read my previous chat. I don't know where it is. I'm sorry, XL Creeper. See ya, Logan. At least. I want to hear iKing say my name wrong again. There you go. There you go. Oh, man. I'm on a roll with pronouncing people's names wrong today. Just crash the TARDIS into the ocean, then I'll get back to the questions. Boom. Oh, nope. There we go. Back to questions I go. And there we go. Like the Wicked Witch of the East, West, from Wizard of Oz, Mr. Skater 290. What is the default TARDIS console interior style? Not this one that you're seeing in this. It's something different. You can see the very, 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 very outdated one on my channel, but I will be doing a new one because so many people want to see it. Are you going to show the finished cutscenes? No, because they're not finished. They're barely even started right now. But we have a very small time frame to get the opening cutscene done. Spawn Dalek Storm and you make... Dalek Storm is on a future version. I'm sorry, Dontavian Hiriat. I think that's how you pronounce it. I say oink and I'm actually a pig. C. I do. Alex, true Canadian. Great, you might want quality to be a sub. Stargate, you are epic. We please do add a tutorial for the button thing because I know I'm going to crash. It's not a button. Not a button. All you do is you control the TARDIS with your mouse and the WASD keys just like you would flying the... Oh, you mean for the advanced thing. Yeah. We will definitely be doing tutorials about everything. Well, at least you got my name right. Skullbone Slayer Matthew. Well, it's a very easy name to pronounce. My little brother's name is Matthew, so yeah. Is the TARDIS you gonna have gonna be in story mode? Will there be anything in the story that will include the TARDIS exploding? Yes, I will be. Okay, let's go back to the thread questions for a little bit. So that I'm gonna go for the new thread. So let's see what people have posted today so far. Also, don't forget to check out the yellow time machine Victorian police box daily report that I posted a couple of days ago. It's a very cool parody. Also, don't forget to check out the Zenith Sonic Screwdriver. That was a really great one. Do you think Mojang's recent legal changes regarding special permissions and donation will affect the Doctor Who climate in any way? Well, right now we never even charged for features to begin with. But yeah, it does affect some patron things. Most of the patron stuff is only on the forums and stuff. So not really, even though I dislike Mojang to the up-tenth degree. What does the Doctor Who climate do? Okay, that was just roughly your feathers, and that's not the real question. Aw, thanks, TARDIS driver. My real question is, what would be the hardest mob in the Doctor Who climate mod? That has been on my mind for quite a bit. Well, Weeping Angels in the updated version, because they're so much better than what they are right now, in this version I've been showing, they're very hard. Dalek Storm will be pretty hard. It's hard to say, really. I want the Pied Piper, Odd Bob the Clown / Eliza Spellman to be really badass. It's very hard to say. After a player completes the main story and the memory crystals have been returned, will the Daleks and others stop spawning elsewhere? They will stop spawning on Minecraftia if you get to Minecraftia in time to prevent it from being blown up. But after that happens, you go into the next chapter of the story, which will involve alternate realities and Sarah Jane Smith. How will the multiplayer be story and gameplay-wise? It's difficult to say right now. Hey, fellow Time Lord, when the DHCM is released, can I use my own skin game? Probably not, but wardrobe customization that comes later? Probably yes. The Eye King, when do you think the Doctor Who climate will be open to the public? I can't say. Eye King, since it's summer, do you plan on working? Oh, herp derpity dude, I answered this question earlier. True or false, sometimes loading times are long, so long they make you think about life. Lots of things make me compitate. Yeah, compliment. Holy crap. Skipping. Going back to the other thread. Time Turner asks, will there be a customizable sonic screwdriver system, or will there only be the default? Eventually, we plan on customize. I answered this one. DW10 is Kane. Oh, answered this one. Wow. Warhog. What is the function of the Pokeball Dalek? I have absolutely no idea yet. Probably just an Easter egg. Yes, I did make a Pokeball Dalek. Oh, this is a very good question. I can't believe I didn't answer this one earlier.
Dalek Khan asks, what kind of part does the Master have in the Doctor Who climax? Will he appear once in a mission, or can you find him across the place? Spoilers, but really, I cannot say anything beyond that, because beyond the fact that the Master will not exactly be playing a villain role. The last time we seen the Master, he found out that the true reason that he was the way he was is because the Time Lords totally screwed him up. While taking his revenge on... While taking his revenge, he had saved the Doctor's life, and in my eyes, redeemed himself a bit. The Master will never be the innocent friend of the Doctor's that he was as a child, but we hope to shine a light on that aspect of the Master that has rarely been seen on the show. The Master will always be a true pain in the ass for the Doctor, but that does not mean he can never be an ally or always be a stone-cold villain. Gonna go back to the, YouTube right now. And, yeah, so, let's see, chat. Minecraft exploding sounds fun. Did he answer my questions? I don't know. I didn't see your questions. I'm sorry, Callister Flanagan. Oh, there it is. You think the Sonic Screwdriver would come in a chest somewhere in the TARDIS, probably in the console room? No. So, what happens when you're falling out of the TARDIS in the cutscene, is you lose your bow tie, you lose your Sonic, and they both smash into the ground and are obliterated. You have no Sonic Screwdriver at the start of the game. You get into the TARDIS, you see all the rubble, you find the 10th Doctor's Sonic, a spare Mark... Actually, I think it might be the 9th Doctor... It might be Mark VI or Mark VII. So you find that, then throughout the course of the game, you find new technology to build new Sonics, such as the Zenith, or the Mark VIII, which is Smith's. Can you recheck my post with my model sometime soon? If you bump it on the IQGC forums or link it to me in a PM, I will, absolutely, Mr. Skater. Can you wish me good luck on my exams? Good luck, Mephilis. Will the Sonics finally work on wood? Not all of them. The Zenith? Yes. Some other Sonics? Yes. Not all. Each Sonic, we want... because there's going to be a tech progression with the tech progression system, sort of like Civilization. So each level you advance in your knowledge, you get more abilities in your technology. Not the bow tie. Hi, Minor Logo. Squirty Man. I said that really weird. Squirty Man, do I have to choose one of the default TARDIS circuit settings, i.e. police box, original, etc., or can I make your own? Eventually, you will be able to add your own to the game. You will have a variety of things to choose from, like the Yellow Time Machine, Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure, a DeLorean, possibly, don't know yet. The model was made like, I don't know how long ago. Somebody's messaging me on Skype. Nope, that was just a contact request. Gotta refresh the YouTube page, because apparently YouTube stopped showing me things. Iking, the Dalek ships. I remember the giant spinning things. Are you able to pilot them? Yes, absolutely you are. Can you make the Sonics customizable so that I can make it in a WMD? Weapon of mass destruction? Not very like in the Doctor style. Is it? Acid Gaming, why did you get flagged? Oh, do I like... Oh, that was a different... Acid Gaming. Yes, I like some cake, by the way. Andy Jacobs. Not spam. In multiplayer, does everyone spawn with the TARDIS? And in multiplayer, is everyone the Doctor or just a random time one? Answered that one. It's difficult to say right now. P Apparently, YouTube stopped posting new questions. Oh, there they are. It's not showing on my lap. There it goes. Holy crap, YouTube. I have another question. Go ahead, Mr. Skater. Minor logo, is the TARDIS and the Doctor Who Climb going to have a set F controls like the mods from Fallout and Skyrim? We do have, if you look at Blue Cube's TARDIS models, every one of those things, we have the ability to animate and perform a specific function. So yes, you will be able to control it like that. Or you can use the TARDIS control block if you like simple stuff. Or you can put it on autopilot if you're just being lazy and don't feel like doing anything. Let's see. Since YouTube's being a... may I please have your permission to add you on Skype? Go ahead. I don't mean to spam. My laptop freezes and sends twice. Sorry, it's okay. Mr. Skater, the in-game TARDIS, is it truly infinite? Like, you created your own chunk system, for instance, a room generator. It's a whole dimension. It's literally an infinite dimension that you can add on to once the already built one, I should say, is in there. Lag. Probably. I don't know what you mean. This is what happened when you use YouTube for live streams. Yes, but you know what? YouTube/Google owns now, so it's going to be the same wherever you go. So, yeah, no purpose in switching to Twitch because it's going to suck in like 6 months. Plus, my audience is already here. I don't want to segment them. Yeah. What is your Skype? iKingsSGC. Is it? I can't remember. Yeah, it's probably that. Oh, great. Now I'm going to get bombarded. I will not add everyone who adds me. I keep it mostly to people who really need to talk to me. Sorry, guys. I just joined right now, so I'm not sure if somebody asked us already, but can we expect an open beta of some sort this year? I know you don't like the release date question. Sorry. It's okay. The close and open alpha is definitely coming out this year, as with hopefully the beta. But, I can't say specifically one. All I can say is keep your eye out for a sort of teaser announcement. That's all I'm going to say about that. Is the TARDIS actually a fluid motion to enter, or is it like Dalek mod where you have the dimensional loading time? It is fluid motion. The dimension is literally hidden through... It's at the threshold of the door. So there's absolutely no... what do you call it? Stutter as you go in. Camera rotations are a little bit of an issue because obviously the TARDIS dimension is at a different angle. The door's at a different angle than what it's at on the... here goes Skype blasting me with tons of contact requests. But yeah, it's truly fluid. It's amazing. There's no lag time. There's no loading because the dimension's already loaded right there. It's right through the threshold of the door. Dematerialize the TARDIS. Can we use these steps using one coordinates or vortex? Dialing the helmet radially. You probably will. Law, listen to him. He said no before. I don't know what that's in reference to. Are there different rooms in the TARDIS? Sorry if it's been asked before. Yes, Acid Gaming, there are. There's lots of. Yeah. Wow, an hour and a half I've been doing this, and I'm not even tired. Sorry, guys, I'm just typing. Okay, so, can we know what month you want to have it out? Nope, sorry, Bob and Max, can't tell you that. Iking, will the doctor be more like a more serious doctor like Capaldi or a funny, wacky doctor like Matt Smith? All I'm going to say is it's going to be like a doctor never done before. It's a very dark path we're taking this doctor down. The planet he falls out of a friggin' TARDIS. His TARDIS is crashing from almost dying. He has to stop a planet from being blown up by the Daleks who's trying to take it over. If you don't prevent that, or even if you do prevent it, you still get trapped in an alternate timeline where none of his companions know him. Everyone hates him, and the only people who were brought with him are Luke and Ronnie. Luke, Ronnie. Not actually, I'm not going to include Luke. Maybe not. But Clyde and Ronnie. Possibly Sky from Sarah Jane Adventures. Yeah. And YouTube stopped showing me new comments again on my desktop, so I'm switching back to my laptop. Play story mode, if not, play again. Can't do that right now. Sorry, Don, to didn't hear yet. Oh, that's French. I'm sorry, I don't know how to say French. oh, well, at least you get my name right. Bob and Max. You guys are just not going to let that go, are you? Would there be more than one story mode? The story is always evolving. It's always there in the background. It propels what you do in your free roam. You still do whatever you would like, as you would in Minecraft, but there's just an added layer to that. So there's always stuff to do in the story. Like side quests that have very little link. There's the quest you go for a memory crystal, all that sort of stuff. Can you add a feature where you can make your own storyline? Yes, that will be something that's coming later on. Skull, he said he won't be responding to the requests. I thought closed and open alpha was already out. Nope, sorry, Kylester Flanagan. Wow, YouTube, pouring out the things. When you say doctor like never before, you mean good. Haha, joking. Well, the thing with this doctor is, it's you. You're this doctor. You make the choices that affect the outcome of the storyline. What time is it where you are? It is just about 7 o'clock p.m. Will there be a game over parts that happen? Sorry, I don't know why I started laughing. Will there be a game over parts that happen if you fail to do an objective? Yes, there is a checkpoint system. There is a checkpoint system, so if you, die, either your excess regeneration energy helps you revive yourself, because this is a different sort of doctor. I can't exactly go into it. You skip my long question. Scroll up. It's really long. I don't see it. Oh, in multiplayer, if somebody that doesn't own the TARDIS and they walk into the TARDIS, well, they just have be in a police box. So, normal multiplayer, it's not a thing anymore. Gotta forget the rules of Minecraft multiplayer. This is going to be an MMO, massively multiplayer online game. So it's it's hard to explain. I'm sorry, Mr. Skater, if I had more time to prepare that question. What kind of TARDIS features will there be? A lot. A lot. Will you make Doctor Who foods? Yes, we already have. Would the ICC Hub update if it needs to be updated? Yes. Yep. Uh-oh, everything is going to blow up then. My phone's going off. Oh. Nice. Thank you, whoever Mark is. Thank you. Hello. Oh, wow. I cannot pronounce your name. Alu? Reconciling? Sorry if I butchered that. If you fail a quest, will there be consequences? Yes. Is there a feature where you can be your own Time Lord? Multiplayer is a very, very hard thing to talk about right now because it's all changing and evolving. I answered a few questions from the thread now. I'm going to switch that to full view. Is the music still playing in the background, by the way? I can't hear it. I muted the Wirecast. No, it's not playing. Let me change that to repeating. When finished, loop. It should be looping. Okay, sorry, I'm back. Gonna make this little full screen again. Oh, there it is. Okay, here we go. Can you go to Earth's moon? Yes, you can. And Beats World moon. And there's gonna be a unit moon base, as outlined in Sarah Jane Adventures, Death of the Doctor. Also, how do you plan on players getting a TARDIS? Multiplayer questions hard to answer. I'm sorry. Next page. Nope, music isn't playing. That's annoying, to say the least. Bye, XL Creeper. Hope you can catch the next one. The witch is coming along well. Thank you, Mr. Skater. Talk to you later, XL Creeper. Will there be multiple TARDIS interiors? And if so, will there be an ability to customize the TARDIS interiors? Yes. Bad Wolf Bay. Okay, wow, these are some long questions here. Will the Eye King ever reveal that secret public release date that they're aiming at? No.
Will there be characters and can you interact with them?
Yes. When you regenerate, does your face change? The first time at the start of the game? Oh wow, this is not what I was clicking on. Okay. Back to the actual thread here. We're hugging. Oh, I already answered that. Seven. How did this all start? A shattered ankle and a shot of whatever the doctors called, whatever the doctors in the ER called happy juice. Oh, here's a really good question. Nice sneaker ad at the bottom there. I just noticed as the thing's scrolling on YouTube. Hey, Sandy. Okay. Will existing companions appear that can appear? Example, Rose Sarah Jane Elton. Oh, God. I remember writing this one. First of all, I refuse to acknowledge the existence of Love and Monsters and Elton's stone slab girlfriend due to give him blow somethings for all of eternity. Secondly, past companions will definitely make an appearance. Some may appear in flashback stories and recreations of on-screen stories, or new stories recreate featuring those characters and others like Sarah Jane, Clyde, Ronnie. They will appear during the events of the main storyline and have a large part in it. Submitted by several people. Oh, this is actually a really good question, too. After this one, I'll switch back to the YouTube chat. Why can't you do live streams or record videos while your family is home? There are several reasons why I choose not to use my mic when people are home. First up is the fact that my dad works nights and sleeps during the day. While he is sleeping, we need to keep the TV low and our voices even lower. Waking him up is not exactly pleasant. There's also the fact that I find recording or talking to people online about video games based on TV shows is incredibly awkward when around my family. My parents are both in their mid-50s and they do not quite grasp what all of this is about. Also, you guys know me as the outgoing, enthusiastic person I am when I'm alone. I'm much more withdrawn with people in reality. I'm going to switch back to the YouTube chat. Let's go. Okay. Oh, wrong one. Stalking. I would not be the first stalker, actually. One person hunted me down. Will there ever be a version in where you can create your own Time Lord with a TARDIS? I think I already answered that. Yes, in the multiplayer, in the MMO server. What the fuck, stream? Why do you do dish? No clue what you're talking about, minor logo, sorry. Oh, did it just stop? Okay, let me try to fix this.
Testing. Let's see if this is gonna work. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna run the intro again, and then I'll start up with the questions. Okay, I am back. So, oh, is that too loud? Sounds too loud to me. Yep, that was too loud. Okay. Oh, I'm a wizard here. Okay, let's get this started again. Let me know if that's too loud. The music. Matthew Edison says, be right back. Stargate, I'm getting a drink. Don't make me miss anything important. If I do, then fill me in with the stuff that happened when I'm gone. Okay. Let's get back to some of your questions in this chat. I get it, Matthew Edison. Don't spam it. I'll have to remove you. That was weird. Okay. Back to the question. Is it buffering again? The hell? It shouldn't be. It's not for me. It's probably your internet. Sorry, Matthew. What is your favorite doctor? I don't have one. I do not have a favorite doctor. It depends on what I'm in the mood to watch. I won't deny. Oh, crap. The stream is, If I refresh the stream, it's technical difficulties. Oh, you do. I think you can hear the evil bird from hell in the background. Is the video stuck for you guys? Okay, I'm trying to figure out the issues with the stream. Give me a second, everyone. Take off the music.
Yeah, it's YouTube right now.
Okay. You should be sort of, okay. I just heard myself go, so it's catching up now. You should be fixed for yourselves pretty soon. Let me know in the chat when things start working again. This is why we can't have nice things. Okay, I'm gonna start the intro again. Okay, let's mute my mic. Okay, I am back. Oh, the intro song starting back up again. Oh boy. Turn you off. There we go. Okay, everyone good now? Good. Oh, and the delay is, it's more like 15, 20 seconds now. That's awesome. Okay. We just gotta get something to drink. I'm gonna let you guys get your questions in. I'm gonna answer a few from the thread. Yeah. Refresh that. Okay, let's get to the thread. Communication with NPCs for quests and such take place? Dialogue trees, a fixed script, or something else? Right now, I do not know, as we have not gotten to that yet, but I would say that it would be a mix of both between in-game communication and pre-rendered cutscenes. I imagine both to be voiced, however. Michael Bennett asks, how long is the story for the Doctor Who climb on? The storyline will always be expanded for as long as we continue to develop the Doctor Who Clot Mod after release, which will hopefully be a very long time. And that looks like the end of the prepared questions, so I'm all free for this thread here and your chats on YouTube. Right, so that wasn't a question. Okay, back to the chat then. Okay. Yeah, Portal 2 LBP2. Yeah, I am. It's not fun. What other pop culture references will be included in a Doctor Who climb out, such as crossover side quests and such? Back to the Future, probably. Stargate, obviously. Harry Potter, obviously. Primeval, definitely Primeval. We have a anomaly system that's already completed. So there will be Primeval references, and maybe even a character from Primeval popping up at one point. Let me just check Skype really quick. Somebody's asking. Will the Doctor Who climb mod ever be compatible with other mods? I've asked this too much. I want to know. Tricky question. Yes, there will be a whitelist of mods that you will be able to use
with the Doctor Who client mod, but in order to prevent compatibility issues, we will not be allowing every mod to be installed within the Doctor Who client mod. You will be able to get the mods that you can install from the add-ons and DLC system. Okay, so if it's an MMO, does that yes, you will need internet for the MMO multiplayer thing. That's a server. You do need internet for that, but you do not need internet to play on story mode. Or just regular mode, because there's no separate story slash... Yeah, you know what I mean. You must be hearing it through my headphones. Could you give us a quick preview of the mod so far and some beginning features? Do people want to see me play in the Doctor Who Climb mod some more? YouTube's not loading questions or comments right now. You didn't miss much, Matthew Edison. You missed YouTube pretty much screwing us over a little bit, but beyond that, nothing important. Will you ever release the soundtrack to iTunes or Google Play? Probably not. There's a whole bunch of people. Okay, apparently people want me to play the Doctor Who Climate, so I guess I will. I'll play a little bit. Can we see the inside TARDIS more? How will multiplayer affect the story? Will there be multiplayer story? Wow, so many yeses. Okay, I'm gonna play the Doctor Who Climb mod for a little bit. As soon as I unblock, it looks like YouTube's been blocking people. I'll unblock them really quick. No, that's not it. And now's the part where you hear me typing a lot. And then we'll get right into it. Something just fell outside. Yep, I got it. Oh man, YouTube, I hate you. There we go. Okay, I just unblocked nearly like 15 people who got blocked from posting. Okay, let's get into the game, let's say. That's what I say. Okay, turn off that. And let's go. Let's play a little Doctor Who Climb-on. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh, I know what happened. This little pesky bug. Okay. Just gotta fix a minor issue really quick. Should only take a few minutes. Yep, launching now. Nope, you weren't blocked, Skullbone Slayer. I still see you. Zach, it's because I've been talking endlessly for 2 hours straight. It's definitely not a puberty thing. I'm nearly 21. A tea item. Possibly. Texture it up and I'll add it. Possibly, Cool Dell. There he is. Have you considered streaming on Twitch? Klutch Ski Gaming asks. Yes, and it's not going to happen. YouTube/Google owns Twitch now, and the audience is here on YouTube. Why would I? It wouldn't make sense for me to switch to Twitch, because the YouTube audience is already here, and my channel's already here. It's just easier to do it all here. I gotta turn off Skype notifications. It's driving me insane. Dang, he's been doing this for nearly two hours. Must be fun for him then. I don't get much time home alone. This is very rare. Okay, game's back up. Oh, Skype stopped beeping. Zach. Okay. If I get bored, can I just go and kill everyone in the story? You could. Potentially. Will newer companions be featured in the storylines or flashbacks at all? Yes. Amy, Rory. Yeah. Even though I dislike Amy because for the first... She was very selfish and self-obsessed for a while. Texture it up and do it. Challenge accepted. Okay, let's get into the game. Should I roll the intro again? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. You know what, never mind. I'm sure you've heard that enough. Okay, switch it directly to here, turn off the background. Let's go. Will any of the old doctors be involved in the storyline? Yes. In current events and flashbacks, so. Oh, yeah. Love these little things. Just look at that fluid animation. Oh, that was a bad decision. Oh, well. Looks like the video's on a delay again. Friggin' YouTube. Just look at that animation. That's one of the best animations I've ever seen. Now I'm going to demonstrate what happens to a magma serpent when you pour water on it. If I can find water. Water. There it is. Oh, that did not work. That should have worked. Nope, not working. I have no clue what's going on right now. Where'd it go? Where the hell did it go? Oh, that's where it went. You tried to come and kill me, and you died yourself. Yep, that obsidian block was the magma serpent. Well, one out of three ain't bad. Where'd it go? Panda and Meerkat, I would show you, but not all of them are in here right now. A lot are still on the 1.2.3 version that we're bringing up next week. No, it's not too OP. They're supposed to be a very deadly species, Monichu. Remember, this isn't normal Minecraft. The thing that you go by isn't applicable in this game. I mean, for God's sakes, we have this little brat here. Does this. That was me. Did the stream freeze? Oh, no. Okay, good. Gonna kill me yet, you little brat? It's not gonna kill me this time. Let's see. What can I spawn? I'm trying to think. Learn how to type, damn it. Spawn ood. There we go. Nope. Spawn ood. There we go. Spawn an ood. Rather simplistic. He doesn't have his AI yet. And yes, oods are supposed to be bigger than the humans. That 103 amp ad. That Meatloaf song would have been a different... Well, you know what? I'm just going to show this right here. And I know it's... The hell is that? Hang on, I'll be right back.
Okay, sorry about that. My dad came home and tried to pull a prank on me. Okay, I'm back now. So, don't worry about the slimness. That's going to be changed in open in GL. So. Plot twist, the dog was a Zion. Yep, clutch key, Kagamine. Kagamine. Huh. The dog could have taken over the stream. yes, I'm alive. But yes, Kagami, and I am related to Capaldi. Oh! That didn't work out. Oh, there's the TARDIS. I just heard a friggin' ghast. What the hell? You know, actually, I'm gonna switch it to an older version so I can show you the Grimm in its full glory and without the buggy DMAT. So I will be right back. Oops, wrong version. There we go. Right version. I'm just clicking on it now. How do we know that this is a really not a Zygon or Ganga? Well, you'll just have to take that chance, won't you? No, pixelated player. I'm in college. I'm going to my second or year, first 2 years, but two semesters. If you guys really want a hint on the whole is this a Zygon thing, go to my channel and look up Here Lies the Eye King. Nice, XL Creeper. Welcome back. I can't believe there's still 65 people watching this right now at one point in time. This is just amazing. Thank you guys for being here. Okay, right version up. Old graphics. Let's get going. Let me just see. You know, it's a different version by the color. Gotta make that full screen again. And turn off the background. No, I live at home, pixelated player. My college is actually 50 minutes away. It's $700 a month for a dorm. Oop, nope. F-dime. That was bad. What did I do? Oh, there we go. No, it's still the wrong version. Ah, crap. Do you personally know Capaldi if you are related, as you say, evil stare? No, I don't really know him. Our families are just related. Like, from ages and ages ago. Long before my grandpa or his grandpa was even born. Right, so, you know what? Screw the Grimm. I'm not going to be able to find the right version right now. See, we disabled it. Disabled the terrain so we could bug test. Spawn. Angel. 5. Oop. Oh, that made a large crunching sound. Let's see. Ooh. Things move fast. Hey.
They seem to be ignoring me right now. Or not. Whoa. Oh, God. We got to fix that face. We have the ability to do that now. God, it looks like a friggin' hillbilly. Here we go. Now they're interested in me. Whew. They all moved up right now. Oh. Going into the church to escape the angels. Ha. Oh God, I wonder if they can get through from one of the other doors. Plot twist. Actually, I'm going to switch back to the most recent version. And then pick this up again. Whoop, nope, just launched it. I'm the wrong version. Crap. No. Stop that. Oh, man. So many issues in this last half. 2 hours and 10 minutes. Nice. Improved accuracy. Blah, 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 blah. There we go. That's the one. Well, not the most recent version. The one I was playing on earlier. Nice try, guys. This is version 627277. Oh, crap. I forgot to put on the background. The stream will last until, I don't know, until I feel like stopping. Yo, man, when you're done this, can I Skype call you? Actually, after this, I have to do a couple of daily report, record a couple of daily reports. Then I have to get back to rewriting the story again. Maybe after that, if my parents still aren't home. But I mostly talk on text and not on Skype. I type on Skype. I don't really call people. I can hear his test to see if you are the real one. When will the mod come out? Not going to tell you. If that's not proof enough, I don't know what it is. Okay. Yep, there they are. Okay. So let's get back into this. Can we see the recent version? Just a little peek, please. Nope. Sorry. Oh, look at them. They're all sweet and innocent. Now watch what happens. Huh. Seriously, they must be really bored with me right now. Whoa! Oh, that hurt. Oh, I'm not in full screen. Stupid me. Is there going to be any consoles made by Blue Cube? Yes, he is going to be joining the Mod Division as a full-time Mod Division team member once he wraps development on... Oh, how the frig did I get up here? You know what? Screw that. Spawn. Nimbus. Hello. I don't know if you can hear it, but my dog is snoring back there. Oh. I can't right now, Skullbone Slayer. I'm doing the live stream right now. And F1. You know what? I'm gonna do something. I guarantee you one of them will still be standing after I do this. Yep, one of them's still standing. Oh, two of them. And they've taken typical positions around the church, like they belong there. It's going to be a cheat code where you can get all the crystals. Possibly. Griefer, yes, definitely. What specific version of Minecraft would you like it to be on when you release it? Don't know. I don't know right now. He is going to stop the Voxel Doctor mod itself, but he's going to be continuing the Voxel Doctor in Doctor Who Client Mod content and in Doctor Who Client Mod add-ons and DLC. So Voxel Doctor will continue as a series of DLC packs. Doesn't an image of an angel become itself an angel? Possibly. But I'm still alive, aren't I? Oh, man. Whoa! Got through the door. The other one's probably going around to kill me. Crap, I just blocked my view. That was not smart. Well, that's one way to kill a weeping angel. But it's not really dead. Oh, canine's just absorbing all that. Don't worry about this white flashing thing. It's just for debug purposes right now. And so we can see what he's doing, and then his tracking. Let's see, take. Kanon's a badass. Oh, wow, there's a lot more zombies now. Yeah, let's bring Kanon. Oh. See how many skeletons Kanon can take on. I'm just screwing around right now.
Oh, man. Oh, Kanan just got killed. He will be more powerful in the game. Let's spawn 5 canines. Just place this one on my head. Bye, Manachu. The PayPal mainframe. You probably won't, Manachu. Right now, it's just answering random questions now, and I'm probably going to get off in about 15-20 minutes. Come on, blow up the TARDIS interior. You want to see me blow up the TARDIS interior? I will blow up the TARDIS interior. First, I gotta get K9 off my head. Oh, that was bad. Can the 11th Doctor Sonic close so it's not extended on all the time? Yes, the animation just hasn't been finished in this version yet. So you want to see me blow up the TARDIS, huh? But first I'm going to lock myself in the TARDIS so I can't get out. Now, as you can see, it's being shown from that point of view. Oh, that's trippy, isn't it? So... yep. Where's the wibbly lever when you need it? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna blow it up from the bottom. This is an easier way to do this. Yes, Oswald plays Minecraft. Well, that barely took a dent out of it. Okay, you want to see the Sonic explode some stuff? Okay, I'll go with a classic Sonic this time. Let's go with this one. I like red. Oop. Just let me get somewhere safe. Looks like we did a too good of a job making the classics a bit useless.
Well, they don't want to blow up. I think there's a problem with TNT. Would you look at that? Complete another obliteration. So that's where it went. And watch what happens. Now it does, Bob Man Max. It's just a one of those things that's been fixed in recent versions, and I forgot about it until now. Ooh. Yeah, let's get out of this. I should probably get back to answering some questions now. So yeah, I'm gonna make this split screen again. And answer your questions as they come in. So get some in. I better check the thread actually. Bit tired. Starving. Yes, it's already been fixed, Camden, in the recent versions. It's 100% fixed in the beta version, which is 1.5, but it's moderately fixed on 1.2.5, which is going to be the alpha. Because we see no reason as to keep you guys from having it any longer. Thanks, BTUU917. Whovian Archive, is the TARDIS going to be a better interior? Yes, I haven't shown it much, but yes, there is a gigantic interior. What does the pig and the sonic screwdriver do? this is something I haven't shown before because I wanted people to find out about it as a funny little thing. But it makes them jump up and down like a trampoline and crap out bricks. I'm going to run the intro again because I really want to hear the music again. So, let's get going, shall we? Just never get tired of that intro. Plus, you can see all the changes I've made recently to accommodate the new music, like the classic Rorschach test type thing that the Vortex used to be. Will there be a Tesselector and a Papal mainframe? Yes, yes. And Tasha Lem. What's with the beginning with the Harry Potter at the beginning of the theme? Well, interestingly, before there was the Doctor Who Kleiomod, there was I, King's S.E.C. And that was my dog making a weird as hell noise. Okay, so before there was Doctor Who Kleiomod, there was the I, King's S.E.C. servers. One of those servers was Hogwarts RP Experience, and it's coming back very soon. And is iKings RCC stands for iKings Stargate Coalition. So I wanted a theme that unifies all of our major products and puts it major projects and puts it all in one. So I think that this music is a perfect mashup between all of our styles, Harry Potter, Stargate, and Doctor Who, three most important franchises to me. When are you going to contact people about music and animation? Bidgemidge, I've been doing that. It's just really stressful. I didn't have power for a week, so that was really a killer thing. And now I'm catching up on messages and work and everything, so I'll be contacting people soon. Yes, there will be Regeneration Bart 22, though. Yes, you can ask me a yes or no question. Will the TARDIS be you spawned by the same... No, it won't. Well, sort of. It's hard to explain. Here, let me... I would go back into the game. Yeah, let me actually go back into the game. Mm-hmm. Here, I'll just show you some of the... exteriors you can choose from. There's going to be... there's already, like, 30 in the game. I'm just going to show you, like, 5. No? Oh, yeah. Now I remember. So there's one. Don't worry about the text, that's been fixed. So there's another. Whoops. Did not mean for that. Oh, look at that. Oh, that frigging thing. It trapped me in the TARDIS. Oh, I just got screwed in here. Okay. Well, you get the point. There's a whole bunch of exteriors. If you check out the most recent daily report, I think it's pretty much lagging on the stream, too. It's pretty bad lag that I'm looking at on the laptop. But, yeah. I think I'm going to get ready to start winding this down. I don't really want to, but I got some work I need to do. Some graphics and other things about stuff I can't tell you about, which is saddening. Even though you're asking sort of something linked to that. But, just saying, not rushing you, but can you show the regeneration process? Not right now. What is the estimated date that the client mod will be fully released? Sorry, Dan. There is no fully released. There's the alpha and beta we're concerned about right now, and I can't tell you the dates for either of them. I'm sorry. Please regenerate in the game. I cannot. Is the TARDIS an entity? I don't know. Is it? Is it a living thing? Of course it is. See how I avoided that question right there? Is the time vortex made of strawberries? You know what? I think the time vortex is made of strawberries, unicorns, and mangoes. Damn. If I had the 1.2.3 version on my computer right now, I'd be bouncing around on some rainbows for you. Are there going to be more custom Sonic screwdrivers or just the Zenith? Yes, there will be tons and tons and tons of more custom Sonics. I will, Skullbone. For the music and animation, can I contact you on Steam because my Skype doesn't work? I guess you can, but it's a bit tricky with team communication that way. I gotta go soon. Can you tell me when the next live stream is because I have to go in like 3 minutes? Matthew Edison, I do not know. Getting time alone to do this is like getting a kidney transplant. It's very rare, and the planets have to align correctly. Hi, Creeper King. Bye, Gillerhoon, Mr. Gillerhoon. Thank you for watching. This has been really fun for me. Will we get the doctors? Yes. Is it optional for the minigame in the time vortex? No. I didn't see your question, Panda and Meerkat. I'm sorry. Can the Zenith have a special GUI so you can customize its uses? Probably. Not sure yet how we're going to tackle that. You can find my Steam info on my iKingsSC forums profile, Big Image. I don't really want to put it out here. Is the story mode going to be co-op? It's not a story mode. It's all together, all in one in the actual normal gameplay. But there will be a co-op aspect in the multiplayer version. And then another multiplayer version is going to be released, which is an MMO. Livestreamception, because you see it on, yeah. If you really want to see an Inception type thing, I can't do it right now. Oh well. Yes, Panda Meerkat, there will be a custom Sonic creation GUI. Hey, Dot, we were just talking about you about an hour and a half ago. Here, let me try to make you a moderator, Dot. Dot effect. There you go, you should be a moderator now. PayPal mainframe. It's just PAPLAL. True Excalibur 6116. Sorry, Noah B. I cannot really decide anything right now about the voice of the 12th Doctor. Right now, it's probably going to end up being me just because I have the recording equipment for it. Thanks, Red Dash. This is my first one, too. I ran out of prepared questions. I should have prepared more, so not just relying on the chat room. I got kind of bored playing in the game. Because I play everything about, I think like 15 hours a day. I bug test and everything to make sure everything's working. And then I make everything in models, and then the graphics is just, yeah. Will we ever get a story in where the TARDIS has become a woman? Actually, I want to do that at one point. I want to bring back Idris's appearance. Will we get to spawn the TARDIS? I don't know. How do I join the forums when I... Huh, that's weird, Skullbone. Did you already register? Can you go to the moon and the TARDIS? Yes. You can go to both our Earth and a Pete's World Earth. I mean moon. Our moon and Pete's World moon. Oh, if you only knew. Ah, man. I'm getting really hungry now. Isn't it going to be smooth when you enter the TARDIS? Yes, it's absolutely 100% smooth. There is no stutter, there is no lag, there's no loading, because it's already loaded there through the threshold of the door. Thanks, Panda Meerkat. It just says no bed, not allowed. That doesn't seem like the iKingsSC forums, I'm sorry. Is there going to be the ability to travel to all the planets in the solar system? Well, you can't really travel to all the planets in the solar system. Only three or four actually have land on them. The others are gas. Have the model consoles been added in-game? Some of them, yes. Can you add Stephen Moffat as a boss and let him summon plot holes? You know what? I actually textured Russell T. Davies and Stephen Moffat, but I didn't know what to do with them. I think maybe that's the right way to go. I shall travel to Gallifrey now. Just kidding. Will time traveling annoy the Time Lords, or can I just time lock Gallifrey and reboot the universe? The Time Lords aren't going to be there when we first start. This is before Trend's lore. This is right before he met Clara, so he's still wandering around. There's something... Oh, I can't tell you. Oh. I'm still bummed about not knowing your lair styles, and that's the way it's going to be forever. Will there be an outfit GUI for when you regenerate? No, there will be the wardrobe in the TARDIS, however. Is there a demo for the mod? No, sorry, Matthews does stuff. So you make up your own outfit, possibly after the first chapter of the story. I added you on Steam. Can you accept? Yes, I will accept after the stream. We add, yes, I will, Bart 2 to the who asks, will you add the past outfits of the Doctors? Gallifrey falls no more, no more. Sounds like a song that I've heard somewhere. If you have mods, will they work with them? And there will be whitelisted mods that you can play. M-West, what did I almost tell you? I didn't say anything about release. Yes, actually, Austin, number 14. It could be. Fark, maybe we need the wibbly lever. When did you come up with the idea of the mod? Well, probably when I was tripping on pain pills because I had a shattered ankle. Pretty much, yeah. No, it cannot M West, sorry. What other question? Bad oof bay, I didn't see it. When you regenerate, will there be a new console in your house? You can actually choose your console room. There's going to be a whole bunch of variety of what you can choose. Bart 22 the, there's already a mod for Stargate being added, being created. Stargate Chevron 7, which is also by Mod Division. I will after the stream, Noah B. Skullbone, I'll have to look in a little bit. I can't do anything right now. I'm sorry. I'm doing good, Psycho Sick. Yes, I can see what you're typing, Kyler Flanagan. Kylister Flanagan. Yep, Dot is right. Dot Effects is right. It's an overhaul in its own launcher. Will lovers on the console have scripted actions? Scripted and functionality actions, yes. I'm sorry, Austin, number 14. It's just scrolling by like crazy. I can't really keep up. I'm gonna... Report a bug. And hey, it brings us to the iKings SGC forums. Challenge accepted. Will they have any types of missions like the TV show? And you must get this question a lot, but will you be able to travel with a companion? Yes and yes, but as for the second part, not until later in the story. Well, right now it's nearing 3 hours. I only intended to go for an hour. Yeah, Portal 2, LBP, yeah, it's pretty late for international, and it's... getting late now on a school night, so I'm imagining people are gone. Fish sticks for days. Buy fish sticks. Iron pie. What does please regurate mean, Dentovan Harriet? You should grab some fish fingers and custard. I actually have chicken strips and mayo in the fridge that I'm going to make a sandwich of after this is done. Loving the Beatles reference stars. Thank you. That is something that I really wanted to make happen. It was a community suggestion, and we just took off with it. I love it. I want to do more stuff like that. Can you go back to older versions? Actually, I'll do that right now. I'll go back to an older version if you want. I'll go way back. Way, way back. I just got a message from Fark on Skype. So it's made of strawberries. I knew it.
Did I just reference Mr. Peabody by saying way, way back? I'm wearing my Sonic Screwdriver t-shirt right now. Wow, I'm going back 10 months ago, which is the last version I can go to. I'm actually going to go up sooner. I can't see what you guys are writing right now because I'm looking at Eclipse. I'm going to open up my YouTube. Please regurate. What does regurate mean? Don Tolvian, here you get. Bye, Matthew Edison. Hope you had a good time. Sorry you can't stay longer. Have you ever had fish fingers and custard for real? Because I have, and it's surprisingly good. No, I have not. Well, first of all, because we call them fish sticks in America, and custard is more like pudding here. So, no. I have a Doctor Who cookbook, actually. It was something weird that I got for a gift one time, and there's a whole bunch of crazy things in here. If I had a cam, I would show you guys. I've got a mango now. Mangoes are cool. Yes, they are. Add me to the mod, I King, as a Time Lord. Make a funny answer. I'm just gonna go hide now to avoid the question. I don't know. I've had jelly babies and custard too. Jelly babies and oh god. I've never had jelly babies. So if any of you want to send me any jelly babies, my P.O. box is the I King, P.O. box 11, Angola, New York 14006. Oh man. I really want jelly babies. Will there be black holes? Yes. Okay, I'm going to try and get back to the Grim. Okay, launching new version. Well, old version. It's about 6 months old. What brain malfunction? Ear. I King, are you a Time Lord or just a madman? I'm a bit both. No, Whovian Archive, that's not really what jelly babies are. They're more like, they're more gummy than chewy. Will in-game modeler make models need to be greenlit? That's an interesting question. For the models that are submitted to the community-submitted DLC, they will need to be approved, just so we can avoid people making models with penises and boobs. Is there going to be a side mission around a black hole? Sorry for my misspelling. Yes, to put it... Oh, there's something I want to say, but actually that brings a good point. If you ever want to watch Stargate, watch two episodes. First season, I don't remember which episode number it is, but it's the one with the black hole, or maybe it's second season. I think it might be second season. And then season 4, episode 6, Window of Opportunity. Love those two episodes. My favorite two episodes. Well, Window of Opportunity is my favorite episode of television ever. Okay, this should be going now. I've got the game running again, so I'm going to switch that to full screen. And I'm going to go to the Grim. Spawn TARDIS. I have to remember if DMAT and transportation is in this version. Blink TV? Oh, where's the, there it is. Okay, yeah, it is. It's here. That's good. Okay. Let's see if
if I can find a comment. I want to show you guys a comment on a live stream. They're so freaking annoying to find, though. Oh, my stomach just growled. Wrong version. Damn it. I think there's quite a delay going on. Oh no! I just realized two windows are open and you're being shown the other one. What is that, count 12 for things that can go wrong in the live stream? Oh, that's not good. Ah, here we go. I did choose the right version. I just had to refresh the, There, I think I fixed the lag, so... Oh, gotta be kidding me. Right. Of course I chose the one version with a crash. Yeah, Bob and Max. I'm just gonna redo what I did earlier. Oh, this, the Raxicoracle Fail Patorian is gone. Okay. Let's do this again. Ooh, that was a nice, gentle, landing. I can't find that comment for you guys. That's disappointing. Oh, found a comment. Wow. Ask and you shall receive. And it's gone. What are the chances? Right as I was about to give up. Oh, that was a fast spin. Oh, look at those zombie hands reaching out for you.
Oh, there's intense. Skullbone, I can't show you that right now. It hasn't been done. It's in a more recent version. Oh, there's Giraffe. Looks like he turned into a zombie. I'm gonna try to find myself. Oh, somebody's coughing. Oh, I'm going to show you the Weeping Angels right now. They're both after me. Oh, man. I'm at a dead end at the edge of the, oh, no, there we go. Ooh, that's disconcerting. If you're not dead, then this means you're not the real Eye King. Oh, crap. I just backed myself into the middle. Oh, I got out of that. I gotta find my grave. I need to spawn the Nimbus 2000. Oh, no. Went back towards the angels. See you, Noah B. The church is back to normal. Oh, God. Hey, K9. Canine on my head, I'm on a Nimbus 2000. Because some people don't know what a good thing is, Oswald plays Minecraft. Oh, of course they are, Fark. No, it's not Trenzalore, but it has a link to Trenzalore. Panda, Meerkat, I think it's just YouTube. Bye, Creeper King. And I think I'm going to get back to answering some questions.
I'm gonna play some music. And yeah, thank you, Piranova. All I can say is keep your eyes peeled. No, I didn't crash. Oh, just then, yeah. But keep in mind, these are all old versions that I've been playing. Most of the bugs have been fixed in the alpha candidate versions, which I can't show you. You're not a Time Lord, you're just a madman with a box. Love this music. I hope you enjoyed the stream, True Excalibur. I should probably get going soon anyways, too. Been going for 3 hours. If a tree falls over in a park and no one is around to hear, who on earth is managing the park? Can't say, Bob and Max. When will testing start? Also can't say. The music is playing, right? Bye, Creeper King. See you, Skullbones. I'll add you and be sure to talk to you tomorrow. The open alpha is open to the public, so it's not something you get into. You already have the ability to. But iKing Joshi's forums members get the advantage by knowing about the release about a week before anyone else. Good for you, Red Creeper 81. That seems like a personal problem to me. Can you make it possible to travel to comics? I don't know. What, Scott? Oh. Can't say. I can't say. About 14 hours a day, Panda. Probably more. Bye, Dontovian, period. Goodbye, sweetie. I better check the thread. I almost turned off my mic there. So do you guys... is it all fluid for you? Like, the stream, is it going good? Is it clear? Can you see what's going on? Do you like the style? Like all the transition animations and everything? The music in the background, the intro? Will the amount to be out in July? Can't say. You're not going to get a release out of me, no matter how many times people ask. I want to know what the countdown on the forums is. Actually, that's towards the next daily report. I was going to record it today when I was doing this, but that's not happening now. There are new some... Okay, I'll look. Portal, thanks. I actually just refreshed it as you said that. Do you think, just off the top of your head, because I know multiplayer is a hard topic, could TARDIS be isomorphic in multiplayer, or can you randomly come and fly away? There will be probably a system that we lock it to the player. They have their own individual TARDIS that only they can control. As for the second question, will there be an IR... architectural reconfiguration system. Ooh. In the TARDIS to move condensed rooms. Yes, absolutely yes. That's something I already had the concept art done for. My flash drive just fell. Yes, thank you for that question. We have gamepad support because I really don't want to use a joystick. They're really stupid. A joystick. They're just a large stick that gets moved around. You even have both your hand on the stick most of the time, and the closet thing to button trigger. Where's the question in this? I'll have to get back to you, Will. Might the TARDIS be able to have, like, force fields that block mobs or explosions damaging the interior? Possibly. That's a good question, actually. Can you play previous episodes of Doctor Who? Yes. Like, will I be able to go in and play Blink or something? Probably. We might do Blink, yes. Ooh, new question it looked like. Oh, no, that was just me. Hi, Kings. Did you get my message on YouTube? Please tell me it's important. I haven't checked my emails yet, Paranova. Stargate Channel, what is your Steam name? The Eye King. Should be able to find me there. Or just look for the Eye King's SGC group and then add me that way. What did I miss in those 5 minutes? Nothing really, just me answering some more questions. Holy, lots of emails. Yeah, this is going to take me forever to get through because YouTube is sending me all these comments on the live stream as individual emails. Will Bessie be in the mod? Actually, let me show you. Oh, I have to go back to a more recent version. Check out. Bessie is in the mod. She's been in the mod for like 2 years now. 2:26 a.m. in France. Hello, France. Can you show the TARDIS consoles really quick, please? They're not in this version. They're in the next version, which I can't show you. Sorry. Will the mod be out this month? Can't say. Oh, I still have it on full screen. How about that? Wait, the open alpha is open to everyone? Yes, only the closed alpha is closed. Oh, closed means private, open means public. How many purple people are purple, really? How many people are working on this mod? Because I can help with ideas and coding. Two programmers, and then there's me. And then everyone else on the team contributes a little bit every now and then, but they're not really actively working on everything. Really hungry. Can we have access to the heart of the TARDIS? Possibly. How did you learn to mod? Good. I'm not the programmer. I'm just the game designer, texture, graphics person, and modeler. Okay, screw this digging. There we go. Okay, you want to discuss Bessie? Actually, no. Wrong version. Damn. Oh well. Sorry about that. Yeah, don't have her in this version. Nah. I think I'm gonna get off soon anyways, probably about more 10 minutes, maybe 5. Oh no, did I forget to include the texture? I really need to redo the Santarin model. That's horrible. And look, it's even got little boobs. Hello, True Excalibur. Forgot to put it back on the video. Yes, Bad Wolf Bay, it is free. Could you refresh the forum post? I will indeed. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, Zachary Larson. The adipose have been in game for a very, very, very long time. It's one of the first things that were added. Let me show.
Spawn any pose. Okay. Oh, this is my favorite thing about them. They just float right on down. I know, Portal. It's ridiculous. I only meant for this to be a 1 hour thing. Can you play pre- Oh, I already answered that. Yeah, you can. Yeah, I already answered that. You can. On multiplayer, can you add friends to your TARDIS? Possibly. How many people are working on this mod? I already answered that one. Will there be a build your own kind of TARDIS interior system? Yes. Will there be a public version out within the next 3 months? You're not going to get an answer from that. If you do not know much or anything about Doctor Who, will the game still be playable? Not about me, but I have friends who don't watch it and could convince them to start. Yes, absolutely. We're designing this in mind for people who don't know Doctor Who. We're not just making it for the hardcore Whovians. We introduce people. The opening cutscene begins with the 11th Doctor introducing himself, who he is, as the Doctor. Hang on, let me grab the... I can't grab it, but it begins with him saying, "My name is the Doctor, blah, blah, blah." It introduces what Doctor Who is all about. Will the DLC be free or pay? Free, obviously. Although there is one DLC pack that's a thank you that we're doing as for people who donate. Which may be impossible now because of frickin' Mojang. Yes, definitely Owen Reinhardt. Reinhardt, we will release within 2 years. Exterior is working. Oops. Never mind. Yes, Bob and Max. Russell T. Davies or Stephen Moffat? Neither. I'll explain why neither and both at the same time. Two very different styles, two very different shows, three very different doctors. They each had their style. Russell D. Davies had a very low budget to work on. He didn't have the production quality, production equipment that Stephen Moffat has. He didn't have the faith in the show that the BBC show Doctor Who now under Moffat, and didn't have a very good graphics team. Well, he did, but they didn't have the quality that it needed to be. And a lot. It's Moffat, he needs to learn how to structure his story arcs better. It's very... I can honestly say I could not stand Season 7 Part 1. And Season 7 Part 2 was very disjointed. I don't think they gave Clara enough time to develop. We couldn't guess anything about the mystery because they gave us nothing to guess about. It was very bad. By Whovian Archive. I'm probably going to be getting off in about 5 more minutes anyways. I'll still be in chat if you guys want to stay in chat. I'm going to make something to eat, but I'll be in the chat room to talk. Will the mod be downloaded and run off of Forge, or will it have its own launcher? Launcher, it'll have the iKingsSGC hub. You can read about that at hub.iKingsSGC.com, actually.
Oh yeah, it was. The opening episode, I was like, what the hell? Amy divorced Rory, blah blah blah. That was a horrible convoluted storyline. Like really, that came out of nowhere and it was terrible. Oh, I can't have babies, so I'm gonna divorce my... And it's not even that it's a biological prevention of her having babies. She literally just doesn't want to, so she leaves her husband. That's just so stupid. That just proves why Amy was such a stupid character. Never liked her from the start. Yeah, she had her good moments, but her very first moment, she didn't want to recognize Rory as her boyfriend. She tried having a one-night stand with the friggin' doctor. She was just a very selfish and self-absorbed character who didn't deserve what she had. Yes, Noah, BM positive. Can you travel? Oh, we're only in space. You could travel in time. Soul system. Whoop, wrong one. Nope, I'm clicking on the wrong thing. I don't think. Oh, yep, see? Colonial America, ancient Aztecs. Oh, I better fix something with this. I didn't check this out. But yeah, Colonial America, ancient Aztecs, 21st century, Ding Dynasty. Just a few of the ones that you can go to. And then you can go to Satellite 5. Oh, another comet. Oh, it went off screen. I can't scroll that far. Yep, Amy was a ridiculous character. Oh, I think I'm giving you guys a first look at the new Midnight. I don't think I've covered this in a video, so hey, special for... Oh, what the hell? Oh, I was outside the TARDIS! I was outside when I dematerialized. Oh, that sucks. And as you can see, this is a good point. You can control your TARDIS while it's on other planets from Minecraftia. So, like... This is literally... The TARDIS is in another world. And I am on Minecraftia. See? Totally different world. And if I wanted to, I can bring the TARDIS back to me. Or I could send it to the Nether in the end. But I'll bring it back to me. Now I'm going to go back to Midnight. In the Extonic system. And this time I'm on board. Yes, Panda Americat, I will.
yes, there will be companions and smart entities who guide you or do dialogue, yes. Mr. Mega, that's just because you're looking at it on the small YouTube screen, and it's 480p, so you're not seeing the real look of it. That was weird. So yeah, as you can see, it is midnight. But the textures haven't been imported yet. This is a new planet. And, yeah. This is the new midnight. Long gone is the other one. It's an exclusive that you're getting. Okay, Portal, I'll look in a second. This is an exclusive look. I haven't shown this to anyone before on a daily report or anything, so that's just one of the benefits I guess you get from joining one of my live streams. I accidentally reveal something. Okay, I'm gonna go check the thread now. Can you travel to the past and see yourself? Not right now. We don't want to introduce that gimmick just yet. My arm is hurting now. No, it's not the latest version. Tyler Olsen. Yes, it's free. If you spawn two TARDISes in the same map, do they get the same interior? Right now? Yes. In the release? No. Okay, thanks. I will tell my friend. No problem. I have to go get ice cream. Yes, I definitely want ice cream. I'm starving. I also know you were intending this to be an in-game feature. Oop, where'd it go? I know you were also intending this to be in-game Doctor to be 12, but you know what the plot twists and new regeneration cycle for the stomach groan. No, this doesn't affect what happens. We join the Doctor, the 11th Doctor, before he meets Clara, before he goes to Transalert, any of that. But that does not mean that what we've seen on the show did not happen. Everything happens, the Doctor still dies, Capaldi still comes into existence. Hell, our 12th Doctor even interacts with his 12th Doctor, but I will not say how yet. You'll have to find out in the story rewrite that I'm doing right now. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a jelly baby? I don't know, but one bite, it's gone. Speaking of which, I still need jelly babies. I haven't had any. P.O. Box 11, Angola, New York, the Eye King. do you think there will be a Stottenheim remote control feature? Don't know what that is. If you're talking about controlling your TARDIS from the key or something, not quite. But if you go to the DoctorWho.iKings.com and click the icon that has the TARDIS key on it, you will be able to see what I'm talking about and read about the TARDIS key control features over the TARDIS. It's birthday cake flavor. Now you're just rubbing it in. Ooh, alternate dimension doctors. Nope, not alternate dimension doctors. They both come from the same reality. Do you know when the new season will be out? Yes, actually this August. It will be coming out this August. How is it possible to survive on the planet Midnight? There's tons of radiation. Yes, there is. And if you go to the Midnight thread, or did I post it yet? But anyways, you'll be able to see that there's a special suit that you wear. When we go to Midnight, it's 100 years or so past when the Doctor last was there. The Leisure Palace is in ruins. The company abandoned the planet due to more attacks. And you need to figure out what the hell's going on. Yes, Bidmidge, I do notice. She was very selfish. Will there be chameleon circuits and will there be alternate TARDIS interiors already available? Yes. Well, I'm going to wrap this up. I hope you guys enjoyed this.
talk to you all in the next video. Bye. I'll be in chat.